Hi, I'm Alex Hill. Today, I'm here to demonstrate our newest solution offering, Vista Integrated Field Ticketing for T&M Billing. The field ticketing solution allows Viewpoint field management users to collect labor, equipment, material, and progress information through one easy-to-use, web-enabled interface. The field ticketing experience starts at the field ticketing dashboard. From this interface, we can select the project and date for which we would like to generate a field ticket. The headers section of the field ticket can be constructed from any available fields in Vista's PM Daily Logs. This includes the Info tab, as well as the PM Daily Logs tabs for subcontractors, visitors, conversations, deliveries, equipment, accidents, employees, and activities. This includes not only the default Vista fields for all of these PM Daily Logs tabs, but also allows our users to add user-defined fields for greater flexibility and customization. But it doesn't end there. The field ticketing system also supports automatic weather updates, pre-filling of tickets from previous tickets, and the ability to attach photos and files by dragging and dropping, clicking to upload, or using the camera on our device to capture photos from the field. After we fill out the header, we're ready to move on to time collection. Field ticketing allows users to perform bulk labor entry for as many employees as they have access to. This system allows for quick and easy selection of multiple employees and earn codes, which are used to populate time card lines. Additionally, the time entry section allows for equipment usage entry using a fully searchable equipment lookup. All lookups are generated in real time from the Vista database, and users simply select the desired equipment and revenue code, enter the number of hours, and save the equipment time. Just like on the field management time card, these labor and equipment lines will be written directly to a Vista PR time card entry batch. Next up, materials. Field ticketing allows users to capture materials of three separate types. First, we have the ability to select a standard material from our stocking inventory. Second, users have the ability to select non-stocking or miscellaneous inventory. And third, users have the ability to dynamically add materials to the ticket without needing to pull the material information from inventory at all. When selecting stocking materials, unit cost is pulled directly from Vista. When entering a miscellaneous material, we may enter these values on our own. Finally, progress entry. Field ticketing allows users to select from a fully searchable list of all valid jobs and phases to add to progress entry. Once the phases have been selected, users may enter progress to each applicable phase using the unit of measure designated for that phase in the Vista database. Once users have added all necessary information, they can finish up their field ticket by collecting signatures from a team representative and from a project owner representative. These signature fields can be relabeled to reflect the appropriate roles and any compliance language that our users might wish to include. These fully electronic signatures are stored and, of course, can be reported upon later. Once the field ticket has been completed and the appropriate signatures have been collected, the field ticket is ready for approval. Field tickets may be approved by the appropriate user profile, at which time the labor, equipment, material, and production entered will be pushed to the Vista database and ready for billing. A custom Ssrs report can be generated from the field ticketing dashboard. This report can be customized by the end user, but by default will aggregate the data entered on the field ticket, including the daily report fields, the labor entry, the equipment entry, the materials, and the progress entry. Out of the box, the field ticketing printable report generates easy-to-read graphics, illustrating daily progress and job costing information. This allows users to quickly and easily gain insight into the job status and production data in order to arrest profit fade and protect margin. Just like the rest of the field ticketing report, these graphics may be customized by the end user. We are excited to introduce the field ticketing solution. This offering continues Viewpoint's mission to improve the lives of construction professionals by reducing effort, eliminating errors, and protecting profits on our jobs. For questions or for a demonstration, please contact your Viewpoint representative today.